Hi guys, my name is Marcella. Welcome to my channel, My Fonseca. Right now I'm gonna react to the trailer that just dropped today from Marvel's Eternals. I'm very excited to watch. I hope you guys are enjoying my reactions. If you do, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe if you haven't already, check out my Patreon if you guys wanna support me. I post reactions to some TV shows, to music, and there's also some trailers. So let's just start right now with the reaction to Marvel's Eternals. And I know nothing about. All I know is that it's supposed to be connected to the movies, the Marvel movies. So the Avengers universe, that's what I believe it's connected to. So I'm very excited to watch for that reason, because I know nothing about it, but I love the Marvel universe. Oh, also I forgot to say there's actually some actors that I know it's gonna be on the movie, but I don't know what characters they are playing or nothing like that, and what the Eternals are about. So starting right now with the reactions to Marvel's Eternal. I know that song.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
She's like, it's gonna be me. It's not gonna be you. Oh, I'm excited to watch that. Damn, that was so fast, but at the same time, when they started the song, I know that song from It's a song that's very stuck on my mind from like TV propaganda or something. I don't remember from what, but the song is very close, like it's very stuck on my mind. So when they started it, I was like, that's remind me of something that I watched, some propaganda that I watched that I don't remember which one it is. But the lyrics kind of fit what they're saying, like, don't you know it's kind of the end of the world and they are kind of arriving to help. But it seemed like it was actually the beginning of the world. They were going to help humanity and guide them. So I really like that. There was some faces that I knew were going to be on this, but I don't really know the characters or anything like that. There is others that I didn't knew. I knew Angelina Jolie was going to be on it. I knew about the guy from Game of Thrones. I kind of forgot. Like, I knew that Richard something, I forgot his last name, he was gonna be on it, but I forgot Kit Harrison was gonna be on it too. I didn't knew Salma Hayek was gonna be there, so that was a surprise to me. I knew about Gemma something, I forgot her last name too. I know the other actor too, and I kind of forgot his name, but like, I'm very good with faces, not very good with names, but I'm very good with faces. So there is some actors that were there that I wasn't expecting, but I didn't know how their characters were gonna be. But it seems fitting that they are saying that they are the Eternals and they came and they guided the humanity. So that was funny when they were saying like, well, who's gonna be in charge? And the guy was like, I could be, and everybody laughed. I felt like in the mood that they were giving and the stuff, I feel like Angelina Jolie character is gonna be the one that's gonna be in charge. But that's probably just an assumption for me, because she's a huge actress. But it might not be her. But I'm very excited to watch, to find out more about them. And I hope you guys like my reaction. I'll see y'all next time.